We are learning more about where Mackenzie Scott, Jeff Bezos' ex-wife, is gifting millions of dollars. And it's to some left-wing extremist groups that boost migrant criminals and trans athletes. Some of the nonprofits include 67 migrant advocacy groups that provide legal aid, including the Florida Immigrant Coalition, which is fighting Governor Ron DeSantis' crackdown on migrants who commit crimes. Another group boosts male-born transgender athletes who want to compete against women.